All right, moon babes. So as promised, I've got a video with the moon from my perspective in my neighborhood. Look at that. Just take a minute to appreciate how pretty that is. I've got the camera zoomed in on it, so the resolution is crappy, but I can zoom out. Look how beautiful it is. It's so huge and so full. Oh, I love it. I'm so excited to do my bay leaf things tonight and take my bath and make my moon water. It's just awesome. So there it is, guys. And there's just a normal view. It's so bright that it looks like it's pulsing. Of course it's not. But it's going to go behind that house if I move any further. And I'm in my neighborhood, so it's okay. That moth in front of my car, whatever that is. I think that's a camera orb from the windshield. But anyway, guys, I just wanted you to see it from my perspective as promised. Out here in the country. If I can get any more good shots, I'll put them in this video. If not, this will be good enough. All right, guys. Bye. Here it is again, guys. I can't stop staring at it. There's somebody behind me. I'm leaving my neighborhood. It's just so beautiful. I wish you guys could see it. This is funny, guys. I'm sitting here waiting to pull out of the Zaxby's parking lot, and it looks almost as bright as that street lamp that's right beside me. I'm so excited. I know I need to calm down. All right, guys. See you later. Bye.